Morning, guys. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me again for the name of the water. Oh my god, I am still so sleepy. I was actually to wake up so early today, so go to Gikomba, but
I'm exhausted. I didn't wake up, so it's around 7:15 right now, and I want to go to Gikomba,
and I want you guys to come with me. So if you're coming from the Karuda, I'll be showing you how to exactly get to Gikomba, and yeah, let's do this. Guys, I am just getting all ready for Gikomba, guys. Just a simple outfit and a simple foundation to just cover my dark spots, you know, because of even the cold. And you don't have to dress up for Gikomba, by the way. Gikomba, you just wear what you can wear randomly on a normal day and just go, because you're not going there for an event. You're going to shop. Ukiva kama sonko, you guys, they will rip you off your money. They will rip you all your money. And because for me it's for sales, I just want to look really simple. Then yeah, just comb my eyebrows to give them at least a shape, and I will just put on my mask and we will go. I had to do some preparation because I can't just leave the house without spreading the bed. So let's go now to Gikomba.
Thank you. eventually.
And yo guys, I have just alighted at Ngara. It's before town and I am walking towards Fig Prestige. Fig Prestige is a matatu that goes to Gikomba, and yeah, they're just on that Ngara road opposite Bano House. Yes guys, they're just there. You will see them right opposite Bano Hotel. They're there. There is a Fig Prestige, there is I don't know NKEGR. They are all circles or Nissans that go to Gikomba at only 30 shillings. They go to Gikomba at only 30 shillings and I am just approaching them. Yes, these are the Nissans I'm talking about, guys. There's that NAGN, there's Fig Prestige and many more. You will see them right there. And yeah, I just boarded mine, so I don't have to worry because the last stop of this matatu will be at Gikomba. So let me see you there. I am already at Gikomba, my people, and because today's agenda is pants, I am on these sides of Wagashosho. I know you've heard of Wagashosho, and that is where exactly I am today. So let's do some pants shopping, and I will see you in a while. Bataka ni karaisi yenye iko na kamba.
Hapo njaona mmoja.
Napenda utu tuko na mifuko. Oh. Mbona kaka nakaa hivi?
Si hapo kwa fit.
Lakini usiniuzia 150. Hapa na mimi sinunua ni soko. Nyumbani niuzia 150 na soko niuzia 150. It's been a hustle, guys, and now I can quench my thirst. Oh my god, these melons, oh, they are very delicious. Guys, after you are done shopping, this is where you come to. There are those two billboards over there. I don't know how long they will take until they are changed, but at the moment is that mother-in-law billboard. At the moment it's up, so that is where you go to. Kuna hapo, there is so many matatus. Kuna za Tao, kuna za Githurai, Isili, Thika, Murang'a. Yes, you will find those matatus right opposite hawa watu wenye wamemwaga hapo. If you don't assess that, please, 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 ask in a shop. Uliza kwa duka, mostly in an M-Pesa shop. Ask where you can get matatus to go home. Yes, I just got mine. And I am already inside. Okay, the one that I'm in is almost getting full. That is why this is moving there. And I am using 44 company, which will take me to Githurai, and I will head home from there. And guys, I am back from Gikomba, and I can't wait to show you all these goodie goodies that I brought you. So I got some official pants, and I also got some sports pants. So here are some of the official pants that I got, and here are some of the sportswear that I got. So for the sportswear, they are really nice, and they were going for at least 100 each. Yeah, cheapest was 100, and for these official pants, they were going for also 100 as well as 150. Most expensive was 200, guys. So Gikomba, you just have to know those mashimo guys, and I will try tell you exactly where to go. Okay, I was scared today because it was my first time going to Gikomba and trying to film, and I was really scared. Every time I took out my phone to show you something, nilikuwa tu naogopa. So as we continue, I will gather the courage and show you exactly, you know, the courage to record people, eh? And I will tell you exactly izo mashimo ni wapi. So guys, I can't wait to share with you all these goodies. I hope you will purchase one for yourself. Of course, pesa kidogo, bei ya raka raka. I think I'm gonna give you all this for only 300 shillings, guys, because the hustle, the good thing, you know,
we're gonna go about it. So let me see on my next video as I try them on. I will fit them tomorrow and I will show you how exactly they look on the body. You know, this mutumba, you have to fit them to see exactly how they look. Let me see you in my next one. I love you. Bye-bye. Don't forget to subscribe. Oh, by the way, if you're new here, join the family. If you've always been here, thank you so much for always being here. I love you so much. And it's you that keeps me here. So give this video a thumbs up, guys. Give it a like, share, you know, comment, buy, purchase. Let's a girl grow, you know. And I'll see you on our next one. I love you. Bye-bye.